getting defeated by only bots. That's bullshit right here.
Package on standby.
Alright.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Tomorrow, I'm gonna get the $10 one for me right now.
Friendly Talon inbound.
Right now, my PlayStation is broken. I'm using my aunt's. She's in North Carolina right now. I don't give a fuck either.
Deploy HC.
Resetting up to drop. Yeah. Wraps away. Friendly UAV inbound.
Sentry ready to deploy.
Reaper deploying.
They're beating us. Turn the tide.
They're beating us. We're just like next to their asses.
Nar, finish this.
Oh no, come on.
Neutralized.
I'm wondering, like, I'm trying to get 2K as well. My cousin has 2K right now. I think I'm on 2K, you know that? 2K, even 79, I'm not on YouTube yet.
We failed in our objectives. Stand by for reassignment.
YouTube yet, you know what I mean? Shutting down. I ain't really put it on YouTube. I ain't know what to do at first. Well, you know.
They're gone.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
Bitch, shut up. What upgrades, your mother? You know, my nigga, I'm in the bottom. So, you know, we, I'm gonna be playing different kind of games right now. I'm gonna play, Assassin's Creed Unity. I got a lot of other games too, if you're wondering. Got about 18 games. I had to preload and all that for 2K17. I deleted it and now I got the full game. Bullshit. And also not playing online. There's a lot of cool features I found out. I never found out. Only thing when I was playing online, I like to play multiplayer, you know what I mean? I never got to Prestige 1 or nothing like that. Cause I never Prestige and my PlayStation broke, so I never got to play my PS4 and all that bullshit. Now I got my game. My aunt is in North Carolina and all that bullshit, bro. And I asked my dad for $10, going to GameStop, blah, 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 get the 1 month thingy, and then start playing. If you're wondering what I was gonna say, the bonuses has Free Run, Nightmares, Dead Ops, blah, blah, 2. I like this one. This is like a kind of zombie, really cool game, and I wanted to show y'all. This is like a fucking zombie game, same thing. Oh yeah, you gotta watch out with the guys. They're gonna eat you and all that. Never look. Okay. I had that shit right here. If you're wondering, I don't play like regular shit. Boring. I play this. Select the mission. I can't pick none of these. Gotta start from the top. I was gonna beat it, but I'm like, fuck that, I'm not even gonna touch it. And I found the other bonus, so I went to this. This nigga really look ugly. See this nigga? Look at him. Nigga gun is a banana, I'm done. Alright, so I'm gonna show you how this game is. This game it came back. The game came back. It was in Black Ops 1. The game was in Black Ops 1. Now we came back to Black Ops 3. I never knew that. And I remember me and my cousin used to play this shit all the time. I forgot how to shoot and all that, but now I learned how to play and all that. Now I found out how to use it. Now I'm gonna do a YouTube to show you. Not online, but online you see other people. I'm gonna show you. So, I hope you enjoyed this kind of zombie video. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe for more kind of features just like this. And hope you enjoyed the video. And when I die, I'm gonna start talking to you. Sometimes there'll be money around, but at the same time there'll be money all around. Y'all see it in the video. You'll see it in the video how I'm gonna tell you the difference. Watch. You're gonna see money soon. don't touch me, my niggas. Back up, my niggas. I'm fucking touching before I put my... Don't come up. Yo, you can I'm not bugging.
Why you don't keep combing your hair through the way? It's better than that fucking knot at all.
Well, I already made a deal with mommy. Same thing like Black Ops 1. That's why it got the transport thing.
Challenge round.
Sorry. This is the challenge round. And if you're wondering those long little things on their head, you better hope you take those out. Like, you're gonna take those out on time. Better hope you take them out. Okay. Just so you can take them out. Right. levels will take all your money. Anytime you get to, like, you know, your money, you see, like, school and all that. Look, it's taking all my money. Found it, and it's time I start shooting. Oh yeah, no,
bonus
room
discovered.
And each time you see that one, after a challenge round, that's the top up. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna show you like the other parts. Like, I'm so dumb. Why am I not like that? I forgot. So when you're really in a really tight spot, and so many zombies, and that gun you have in your hand can't really handle it, there's features. So see what I mean? Look, watch this. Fast arrow. Fast arrow. That's so sexy. Bro. And then I'm not gonna use the bomb because I really don't need to use it right now. That's useless. And I already use the electric that I have for. You're just, you can see it in the top. Oh, in the yard. I will. I can show you right now, but I feel like I don't need to shoot. But there we go. Boom. Oh yeah, and that statue of that guy, I really don't know what is that. Speed boost drop weapon, exit vehicle, move and rapid fire and fire. I really don't know what that statue. I was always trying to find out, and it don't even say. It don't even say in the options. Like, that's how I really feel. Found out how to use this. This is how you drop a weapon. Buddy. You can shoot it, but it's gonna be really, really nice. I like it like this. I think you get I hope you enjoyed this video. We're gonna stop here. I wondered if we were gonna keep moving on and on and on, but I don't want my cousin to mess y'all up, so hope you enjoyed. Bye.